We have recovered a knife at the scene. We also, all the victims, all three victims had multiple stab wounds. Again, this was a rather large area. This went from basically West Marlette all the way to Shakely. So this was a large crime scene. We did have three separate crime scenes. We did process all three crime scenes last night, and late last night cleared the crime scenes. Say there is definitely no threat to the community at this time. We do believe that the suspect acted alone and he is in custody. He's being held on no bail right now.